The next question says, an electron moving with a speed of 5 into 10 raised to 6 meter per second is shooted parallel to the electric field of intensity 10 raised to 3 newton per coulomb. Field is responsible for the retardation of motion of electron. Now evaluate the distance traveled by the electron before coming to rest for an instant. So here guys, definitely the force acting on the electron can be given as QE, which in general can be written as mass into acceleration. Jiska matlab hua acceleration is QE by M. Correct? Now here definitely we can use kinematical equation as V square is equal to U square plus 2AS. So the final velocity is zero. Initial velocity is known. Acceleration we just found QE by M. And the distance is S, which we are supposed to find. And definitely this is retardation, which means it's going to be negative. So I can write 2QE by M into S as U square, which means S is going to be MU square by 2QE. अब मास हमें पता है 9 into 10 raised to minus 31 kg. स्पीड दिया है 5 into 10 raised to 6, जिसका स्क्वायर हो जाएगा 25 into 10 raised to 12 अपॉन 2 into चार्ज हम लोग लेंगे 1.6 into 10 raised to minus 19, which we already know. And electric field intensity is 10 raised to 3 newton per coulomb. So now first let's take care of the power of 10. Okay. So 10 raised to minus 19 goes up, becomes plus 19. 19 plus 12 is going to be 31. And 10 raised to minus 31 will get cancelled with this. Correct? Now, this 10 raised to 3, we can say it's like 1000. Now, why I'm doing this? Because 25, 40 is 1000. So I can say now, the distance is 9 upon, if I say 1.6 into 2 is going to be 3.2. 3.2 ka double karoge to 6.4. 6.4 ka double karoge to 12.8. 12.8 into 10 is going to be 128. Okay, so basically maine 1.6 ko ye 16 kar diya. 16 ka double 32 kar diya. 32 ko do bar double karoge, yani equivalent to 4 se multiply karoge. Right? So 9 by 128 approximately value aega as meter. इसका मतलब है डेफिनेटली 0.09 मीटर के से कम आने वाला है. अब ऑप्शंस जो है हमारे पास है 7 मीटर, 0.7 मिलीमीटर, 7 सेंटीमीटर एंड 0.7 सेंटीमीटर, विच मींस